Urban TV. Now we are on social media at Urban TV Uganda, on Twitter, Urban Television, Facebook, and as well as at Lynn UG3. Do follow our conversations there. Earlier on, we posed a question and asked that, is this opposition deal really set to hold? Away from that, in studio joining me right now is our quality assurance manager of the print section here and the Vision Group. Like I said, we are a publishing and printing company, so definitely we do a lot of printing and a lot of publishing. He's here to tell us what exactly is involved in that printing and what particular types of printing are there, because most of you might see the newspaper. We don't only do the newspapers only, there's a whole lot. So Robert, good morning and welcome to the show.
Good morning, my sister.
Right. So tell us, I see you every day, every time we have you here, you have different things.
Yeah.
What are those that you have currently?
We have a machine called Large Format.
Large format, okay.
That one print on different material. Mm-hmm. People know New Vision and mostly on newspaper.
Yes.
But now we are more on additional newspaper. We have commercial printing, which is boosting. And then we bought a large format machine called Latex HP 570. Mm-hmm. That one print on different material, which is a bit unique. And people are advertising. That machine print what you call clothes. It can print on clothes like this one.
Oh, this normal clothes?
Normal clothes.
Okay.
It can print on what you call branding. Branding those.
Can you do t-shirts as well?
Yes.
T-shirt, okay, all types of clothes.
Yes, but when it comes on branding, a person who go and see PPDA house, that branding. Mm-hmm. And when you enter New Vision reception, you see that brand, you see
what
whereby
do they call it?
It's called the one-way vision. This is the material.
One-way vision.
When you print, they will just, one-way vision, they just see on one side. But when you are inside, they don't see you.
They don't see you.
This is one-way vision.
Oh, okay.
We have what we call honey. Honeycomb.
Honeycomb.
People use honey because of, but this is a reflector.
Okay.
This reflector is when signpost, it can be used.
Yes.
At night, it reflect.
Yes.
We have what we call the honey.
Honeycomb.
Then we have what we call sticker.
The normal sticker.
The normal sticker, the one if you want to print in a sticker, paper, you have to, anything to stick, we have that machine, it can. Then we have the banner. This is what we call banner material.
Yes, yes.
You see in the Lord signpost, you see, let's say my sister is advertising something.
Mm-hmm.
This is what we call banner material.
The banner
we
material.
Use this one, we have. And
Robert, just go back a little bit. We might have missed that, the first one.
This one, yes. Yeah,
one-way vision.
Yeah.
Yes. One-way vision is that for you, you see, that somebody else is going to see.
Yeah. Like when you see those houses or offices, they can brand it, their information.
Mm.
They will see you when they're inside, but for you,
you don't see them.
So we call it one-way vision.
Wow. Okay.
So
okay.
Even addition to that, we have called plotting. You can plot it in the shape you want, and then we have that machine.
Okay.
Then when it comes on, there's what you call clear sticker.
This is called clear sticker. What's the difference from normal?
Normal, the one what you print on it, it can remain. But this one on glasses.
Oh.
If you want anything on glasses, they say those, remember COVID, the sticker,
which we're using on our essential.
That's, so we print on this clear.
Yes.
This is a clear sticker.
Okay.
Even if it rain, it has no effect.
Okay.
Then when it comes on canvas, if you have any book.
You also print on canvas?
The same maths machine.
Okay.
Like format Latex 570.
Wow.
It's a good machine. It can print maximum 1.2 meters, and the small one, when it can be visible or seen, 9 centimeter by 2. But a tiny one, when the information is still clear.
Still clear.
Mm. So That is the machine we have.
Mm.
And if you want to have what you call notebook.
Yes, notebooks, yes.
Personal.
Yes, you can. Do you personalize?
Yeah.
Can I have like mine written on?
Yes. Lee, yes.
Oh, okay, okay.
So we always do that.
Mm.
And the people always, we encourage them to place the order.
So if I want, like, you see what's here,
mm.
can it be on the same paper like this?
Yes, we
can. You can do that as well.
Yeah, we can do that. You put there what you want and then personal.
Wow.
That one, it's always do that. And I'm telling people to come to New Vision.
Yes, on you people, printing. The place to be is New Vision if you want anything printed. They will print even on your skin. I think they're about to print on people's skins at this rate. You know that because they're doing really well in that area. And I see a novel. Is it a book? A novel?
It's a book for book being that when it comes on book, New Vision, come to New Vision. First of all, what we are selling is quality.
Yes.
We are giving the right order.
Mm-hmm.
If you have anything you are complaining, you are welcome.
Mm.
When it comes on delivery, we can deliver even outside Uganda.
Wow, wonderful.
Then when it comes on time,
yes,
we respect delivery time.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. You people, as you can see on your screen, we are a printing and publishing company. We print and publish literally anything and everything you want to print, you want to publish. But most importantly, we are printing books, we are printing magazines, we are printing, like Makanga has said.
And then we have publishing.
Yes.
The books are already out. And the being that delivery, you see that they are
the one watching. One of our delivery vans. Yes.
When it comes on publishing, we have the content.
Mm.
And the books are already. So being at the holidays coming,
yes,
let them buy our books.
Our books. Yes, we do vision for children, especially for students in school. Revision.
We have primary
and
secondary.
For revision.
For revision.
Fantastic, fantastic. Mm. How expensive are these things?
It's not too expensive. Just come to New Vision office, even our agents, they have those books.
Yes, yes, okay.
And for this, the government already taken the schools.
Wonderful. Mm. But we are such a wonderful company.
It
I didn't know.
We are
I'm
leading.
Going to take my one of my clothes. They print. Now I need a personalized notebook. Have you heard?
Yes.
I'll come for it.
You just come.
Okay. Fantastic. Thank you very much, Robert Makanga, for that update. People, if you are looking to print anything, if you want personalized notebooks, if you want to print your book, you have written a book, you're looking for a printing place, here is the place. You're looking for a banner, you're looking for a sticker, you're looking, we are the place to be. So you come to Vision Group and we'll sort you out properly. We are timely, we are cautious of quality and anything in between. So be part of us and let us, you know, give you the best of the best. Away from our printing, we also take important notice of the business section. Coming up is the business clinic, and we're taking a look at affordable financing for MSMEs, and we shall try to understand how can we thrive during these periods, especially now that the commodity prices are high, they keep moving up and about. So I want to understand that. We'll be right back with that shortly.